This setup, STM32 Cuminator, is connected to a Nucleo board, and as you can see, we are connected in P2P mode. In parallel, STM32 Cube IDE is connected also to the same Nucleo board, and when we launch the debugger, we will see that we will lose the connection to the STM32 Nucleo board because we are not in shared mode. So we cannot work in parallel with Cuminator and QBDE in this setup. If I shut the debugging, we will return in P2P mode with STM32 Cuminator. So we will show you how to active shared mode. To configure STM32 Cuminator, we will open the settings.js and we will change this value, the connection type, from P2P to TCP. Then we will restart STM32 Cube Monitor. There is a wiki page that explains how to activate shared mode. And concerning STM32 Cube IDE, we will show you how to do. So first, we will go to the debug configuration panel. And then go to debugger. And we will activate shared ST-Link. And then we will apply. OK. So now we can close settings.js and then we can restart STM32 Cube Monitor. As you can see now, we are connected in TCP, and when we launch the debugger QBDE, we can see that we stay connected and we are able to use in parallel STM32 Cube Monitor and STM32 Cube IDE. That's all.